Hoosiers could soon have a hotline to report corruption in government. State Senator Victoria Spartz is writing up the new legislation. It would give people a single state-run phone number to report improper conduct, illegal spending, or any other type of corruption by government officials. Now, the State Auditor's Office already handles reports from government employees, and the auditor says he would need to double his staff if this hotline is created. Other lawmakers say they fear people would file too many false reports.